Dear friends, welcome to this journey that tells about the travels of Niccolo Conti in the East in the early part of 15th century. This presentation is based on the related content by Poggio Brasiloni in his work entitled Historia di Veritate Fortune, Library 4. Today, we will see what the Italian merchant and explorer Niccolo Conti says about the places he visited in Tamilagam under Vijayanagara Empire. The very noble city of Pelagonda is subject to the same king. It is 10 miles in circumference and is distant 8 days' journey from Vijayanagara. Traveling afterwards hence by land for 20 days, he arrived at the city and the seaport called Pudupatna on the road to which he passed two cities, this is Odecheria and Chandragiria, where the red sandalwood grows. Proceeding towards the said Niccolo, arrived at the maritime city, which is named Malaypur, situated in the second gulf beyond the Indus. Here, the body of St. Thomas lies honorably buried in a very large and beautiful church. It is worshipped by heretics who are called Nestorians and inhabit this city to a number of 1,000. These Nestorians are scattered over all India in like manner as are the Jews among us. All this province is called Malabar. Beyond this city, there is another which is called Kahila, where pearls are found. Here or there grows a tree which does not bear fruit, but the leaf of which is 6 cubits in length and almost as many broad and so thin that when pressed together, it can be held in a closed hand. These leaves are used in this country for writing upon instead of paper and in rainy weather are carried on the head as a covering to keep off the wet. Three or four persons traveling together can be covered by one of these leaves stretched out. This travel note tells little about Chennai and more about the palm leaf Olai Chuvadi that was used for writing during that time. I will leave you with the mapping of ancient places mentioned by Niccolo Conti to current locations. We'll meet you in my next video. Until then, thanks for your support.